Welcome to episode 19. This is my second time trying to actually do this, so let's hope it works. The first one I failed and my voice was not recorded, so let's hope this works. I'm going to call this one New Beginnings, most likely, because today, what I did when I failed with my voice and stuff is I made a path across to the place where we originally got owned. See here. And plus I died and lost all my stuff again. But I made another portal. And what you can use this portal for is like a quick travel to like a new place entirely. So I'm using it to basically almost start over. And by doing so, like, we're gonna be in an entirely different area, but on the same world, so we can basically start over. And I was just, you know, there was not much else to do in the other area at the time, so I came here and I was getting wood and stuff, and then I made my bridge to the other side a little bit better, and then of course I died. So, what do you know about that? So let's just get some wood. We can make a small shelter. Of course, you know what happened to my last small shelter. It's gone. And so I am getting wood, because that's what I'm doing. Not much else to explain here. And oh yeah, I lost my obsidian too, didn't I? That was really hard to get, that obsidian too. Awesome. So I basically just made another portal in the Nether. And so when I went into that portal, it made a portal out here, which is a, like, for every step in the Nether you go, it's like six, I don't know, it's six of them out here or something. That's what I've heard. This spot looks like a nice house, a nice spot for a house. I don't know if it's just me, but okay, never mind. As you can see, this is it's a very grassy, which is due to the 1.6, but we didn't see that much in my other area because I started that area before the update was out. And we'll probably do this same thing again as soon as the 1.7 is out, but until then, we can't. Okay, it's dark out. I just realized that. I didn't even know that until I got shot out a couple times. So let's get back to the portal and make a small house there, because whatever. Alright. So we're back at the portal. I'm gonna go ahead and make the house here. Alright, this is not gonna be enough wood, but we'll get the basic frame for it. I don't know. We can make it literally as small as possible. Let's just make it literally as small as possible. Come on. Conserve resources. Here we go. Yes, this tiny house is my home. Don't judge. We can make like this piece of the wall, like actually like a bench, a workbench, which will actually save us a bunch of room, which is awesome because we're smart like that. And we'll make ourselves a door. All right. This will keep the bad guys out. All right, what else? A chest. I know a good place to put the chest. Under our feet. All right. All right, that seems pretty good. Actually, we're gonna have to wait the night out. So I'm gonna stop the recording. Episode 20 will come soon to you. And yeah, just comment, tell me what to do next, because I'm not getting many comments at all.